I learned it when I was in the secondary school.
High school.
My first handicraft was quite beautiful, but my friends said to me, it is very beautiful, but I didn't believe in that. Some years later, I went to my neighbor house and I saw her handicraft. She had a lot of beautiful handicrafts. Then she told me, these are some of my handicrafts. This is a task that I did with my neighbor.
Very beautiful.
So beautiful.
I have a lot of passion with everything, but with a person I don't have.
you're not patient with people.
No.
How long does it take to do one of these, a little box for example?
One hour.
Yes, maybe. Nice.
This paper.
This paper is
fold. Aluminium fold. So you make it. There's a chip, the shape you want, and that's it.
Ah, qué bonito.